Start.
It's random. Yeah, loser, pick stage.
Okay, yeah.
I'm so happy. I can do my homework on time now.
Yes.
Okay, I did most of it, though. Are you ready for the quiz we have Tuesday?
I thought I was, and then I saw my quiz grade. I got 47 out of it. I thought I did good on that thing.
I got a 70.
Yes.
I don't get it.
Yeah. Like, I thought I did, like, super well. Luckily, it's not too big.
Yeah. But my previous quiz, I did even worse, so that's my quiz they're going to remove.
Oh, yeah.
So,
I was taking the
like Blaze Blue characters? Blaze Blue's like kind of like the.
They're still playing.
You were on. Okay.
Like they
made
like a.
Paul Penis. Is that his full name?
It's Paul Penis.
Paul Penis is
one. Yeah, it was like. I think just. Yeah, like it's like not even like really canon. It's like you're not playing as like. You're just playing as like a Paul.
Alright.
All right.
That's not a bad thing. That is not a bad thing.
Yeah, no, just,
no change.
I see Lars and I expect already
it's like a Dynasty Warriors game that's like fucked up.
It's really funny.
It's funny that the Fox guys apparently like really the ghost and I think it's hilarious.
Like fucking
Goddamn.
But like at the time he didn't have like a nationality at all, but they were just like these from France.
I must be misremembering
for like the Holy Roman Empire.
All right, so people start taking down the German
settlers.
Yeah. The Holy Roman Empire became like Germany. It's like I just remember like Rome was like actually like in like.
Yeah, I remember he was like an ancient.
He got crucified for like black magic, and then they realized something. Like, I guess they were like, why is he not dying?
Yeah.
Huh. So the character Raven is he can't die ever. So in the Holy Roman Empire, they got a doctor who was tied for black magic, and as they were crucifying him, they're like, huh. Why is this guy not dying?
If anything, I'm crucified to be shit.
That would
have
been
bad. Holy shit, that was hard. That was cool as fuck.
Yo, no way. Oh, okay.
It was a habit.
He has a Sidor counter where like if you hit him, his excitement gauge goes up and it makes his claw attack.
Sometimes
it's literally not.
That's a three. It is
in the finals. Raven is literally one of the most creative like in like
also in the game that where Faust is in that game, one of the supers is
It's a Japanese prank, but it does not make sense.
And Raven is the only character that's worried about. Raven and Eno are
He just looks at the screen like his eyes glow.
Yeah.
Also, and like I said, they have like a.
Damn.
It's like the voice actors for the characters like talking about this
crazy
character, and the Raven voice actor is like, I have come to the conclusion that the directors and producers of games are weirdos and not perverts. It was very hard to get through some of these lines. So an excerpt is like. So like an excerpt is like a like an unlockable like you can unlock or like the voice actors like talking about this like their experience like playing the Raven thing and the voice actor is like. It was very hard to play these. Oh, I didn't. Where is so cool? I want to try.
Okay.
I got Batman. I can't really like complain about like, oh man, I hope my character gets it because alright. But if I get lucky again, I really want Zach.
Yeah, I think it's funny because everyone's like, who the fuck wanted Batman?
And then like literally like Dice, literally
like, got the best
stats. Yeah, Dice like said that like more people joined like this year like when Ben Bridget.
That reminds me.
I don't know how that's possible. Honestly.
Reminds me of when we were saying Steve, nobody wants to see the Minecraft, and then Twitter just
destroyed. No, it's not even like that because like Ben. No one knew Batman was like a popular character. Then
and then holy shit. And then you look at the polls and people stayed really hard.
Yeah, like popularity poll like Batman was like not high.
I voted for that as my favorite, but I was like, Bridget player's gonna add this one.
And then like when Batman like came out, I was like, oh, you all care? Thank you.
Sometimes what happens is that the developers are thinking, instead of what the fans want, they might go out.
Oh, only two?
I want to make it fun.
Oh, what?
God, you can't be saying that. Dude, you were down two games. Replay, dude. What the fuck
was I doing? I wasn't even looking. I know
what I'm talking about.
Talk, but you don't confirm. In the dick punch, broken grab.
That's crazy. What the fuck? I messed up that conversion.
No, it's gonna be Young
Sheldon.
He said it's a thing. He said it's a thing.
Yeah.
I've been playing for 13 years.
Oh, what? They're gonna have to keep them.
Yeah,
like,
I'm
gonna die. That's where you're gonna come
and talk to
me.
Nah!
That shit looks so hot!
Alright, excuse me.
Just say that somebody that looks very much like you or you. What's his name?